Good morning, pontoon lovers. This is Dale Vercher from Austin Boats and Motors in Lakeway, Texas. www.austinboats.com. See all of our Avalon videos and pictures of our in-stock inventory. This one right here that we're seeing is the 2385 Rear Fish, which is the RF 2385 RF Catalina series. A very beautiful boat. It's made for pleasure, the whole family, and fishing. As you see, it has a little half door so you can mount a trolling motor there. A charcoal in color. Very, very clean looking, nice Avalon pontoon. It has that teak look vinyl flooring. Very appealing. Comes with your fishing station. Stainless steel, four-step ladder. Two accesses to the back. Your fuel pod. As we come aboard, you will see these great big, very comfortable reclining swivel and sliding fishing seats. Your fishing station back here has stainless steel rod holders for that trolling, stainless steel cup holders. Have a large area for your keep your bait alive or your fish alive, whichever you prefer. Have rod holding stations, keep your rods out the way. And remember, the access doors to the back of the boat. One on each side, one fishing chair, port and starboard. Comes with a lockable rod box. With rod holders in it. Very, very nice.
JR Port 51.
As we step here to see, you have a sink for washing your hands after you clean, after you pick that big fish up out of the water. You wash them hands right off. Tackle packers. Access to the bottom of your sink and storage. There's a switch, turn your water on. It's a raw water pump, so it takes the water from out of the lake. We also have here a changing room. And you can see it's really easy and accessible. You can put that porta potty in there, or you could just use it, change clothes to go to that restaurant on the lake. Moving forward in this beautiful pontoon boat, you could see the well-built upholstery by Avalon. what you've done in the house. Beautiful face plates on the bottom of your seats with your speakers. We have plenty of storage. And as you can see, what you're sitting on is an aluminum, welded aluminum frame. Portable cup holders. ...30% more room in these storage than most of our competitors. We have storage everywhere. This boat has center tube storage. With pump, bilge pump down in there, lighted. Storage under your console. Very beautiful face plates on these seats. Up front there, remember the half door we were talking about? There's your plug right there for your battery. Under the front forward seats, there's your cover for this pontoon and all the quick stand-up poles, trolling motor battery switch, more speakers up front, stainless steel cup holders, storage galore. You have another door. Stainless steel cup holders everywhere. This fishing rear fish comes with all your stainless steel gauges. Comes with a Garmin Echo 201. Fuel volt gauges. Switches for your live wells. Tilt steering. Beautiful wood accent steering wheel made for Avalon. Yamaha controls, cup holders, plenty of room. Your captain helm chair is just fabulous, comfortable chair. You also have table access right by your J lounge. Have that bimini top that's adjustable. Stays up out of your way while you're walking through this boat and doing your fishing. One beautiful boat. If you're interested in this Avalon rear fish 23, please give me a call, Dale Vircher or Eric or Martin at Austin Boats in Lakeway, Texas. Go online to see our videos and our pictures of our in-stock inventory of all of Avalon at www.austinboats.com. Thank you and have a great time on the water.